we're going to be stripping it down to bare metal. Now that it's getting colder out here in Michigan, my welding time is slowly coming to an end. This summer, I got the passenger side quarter welded on, and I started cutting the